Oh, hi, scientist. I'm trying to get ready for a huge art show, but everything is taking forever. I have to mail out the invitations, make flyers, hang up my paintings, and why did I decide to hand cut 50 paper birds? There has to be a better way to get all of these things done. If only I had something that could help me. What did you say, Mia? Technology? What's that? Okay, so Mia was telling me about something called technology. But what is it? Oh, I see. Technology is something made by humans that can help us solve a problem or make a job easier or faster. Wow. So that's a lot of stuff. Scissors are technology, right? Someone designed these to cut paper rather than ripping it by hand. This easel holds up my canvas so I don't have to hold it. That's technology too. Even the light switch and light bulbs were invented to help us see better without using a candle. But there are other types of technology that are a little more high tech, right? Technology that can do a lot of things, like computers, which help us do all sorts of things like writing, drawing, learning, or even talking to someone far away. And Mia, she's a super smart robot that helps us with everything around the studio. She's definitely high tech. But wait, not everything people make is technology, right? Like the painting I made last week. It doesn't really help me do anything. It's just nice to look at. Right. So, not all human-made things are technology. Only the things that help us solve a problem or make something easier. Okay. I think I'm getting it. Let's try something out. Let's look around the studio and see if we can figure out what's technology and what's not. A chair. Yep, that's technology. It helps me sit and rest while I paint or work at my desk. A rock from the garden? Nope, that's from nature, not made by humans. Mia's camera? Oh, yes! It helps her take pictures that she can keep forever. This is kind of fun. We're technology detectives. Whoa, look at that. That's an old phone next to a new one. Are they both technology? Of course. Even they look very different, but technology can change over time. The goal stays the same, to help us solve a problem. The changes made to different types of technology usually help us solve a problem better than the older version did. Like how we can carry phones around with us now instead of only being able to use them at home. So, from paper and pencils to robots and rocket ships, humans are always inventing new technology. Okay, scientists, I have one last task for you. In your science sketchbook, draw something you use every day that makes life easier or helps you solve a problem. When you're done, come back and we'll keep exploring how technology is all around us. While you were drawing, I thought of a few more things that I use every day that help me solve problems. My toothbrush helps me keep my teeth clean. My toaster helped me make breakfast this morning. And the city bus helped me ride to the science studio from my house. And hey, Mia, do you think we could find something to help me make a bunch of flyers faster? Yes, you're the best. Okay, back to work. Until next time, keep creating, and I'll see you in the science studio.
Hey!